In this lecture, we will discuss about those differential equations for which degrees are not defined. Here is a question in which we will tell about those differential equations in which degrees is not defined. If a differential equation can't be expressed in terms of a polynomial equation, where the highest order is supposed to be a leading term, then degree of that differential equation is not defined. So the degree is defined only if the polynomial function of derivatives can be generated. If a differential equation has log, exponential, and trigonometric function of the derivative, it is not possible to define its degree. Let's start to analyze all these four options of this question. Option A. Is it polynomial or not? The answer is that it is not polynomial. Why? Because of this log term, which is a function of second derivative of y with respect to x. As we know that polynomial doesn't have log term. Even if we write this equation in terms of exponential, having this term as a power, again, it is not polynomial because polynomial doesn't have exponential term. Hence, degree is not defined in option A. Now, let's have a look at the option B now, where you can see a sine function. And this sine function is a function of second derivative of y with respect to x. As we already have discussed, that polynomial doesn't allow exponential or sine term. Hence, degree is also not defined for this option B. So simply not defined. Now, what about the option C? Here we can write this third option as like sine inverse of x plus 2y is equal to dy over dx. Is it polynomial or not? Answer is it is polynomial because we have here dy over dx term, and else we don't care if there is a sine inverse of x plus 2y. Hence, C is not the answer for this question. Simply, it has well-defined degree. So we will write here defined. Next, option D, which is x minus 2y is equal to log of dy over dx. And this equation can be written as exponential of x minus 2y is equal to dy over dx. Is it polynomial or not? Answer is, it is also polynomial in terms of dy over dx. As I already mentioned above, that we don't care if there is exponential or sine term having x and y variables. So this is a well-defined differential equations having a well-defined degree. So that's the reason I have written here defined.